Welcome to Happy Thursday Yoga. I hope you're all doing well. I'm glad you're here. So let's get into our yoga seats and begin. It's cold and we're expecting more snow, so we might as well enjoy our time inside. So sitting nice and tall in your yoga seat, your feet are about hip width apart, nice and flat on the floor. Really kind of push your feet into the floor just a little bit, feel that connection. Get yourself all situated in your chair, kind of wiggle into your body, placing your hands gently in your lap. Close your eyes if you're comfortable with that. If not, just look forward gently onto the floor, keeping your neck long, your head nice and tall. And let's just pull our attention inward. Following the breath through the body. Noticing where the breath goes naturally. And as you start to feel very comfortable with the breath, try to bring the breath in just a little bit more deeply, a little slowly, keeping the in-breath and the out-breath nice and even. And just notice how your attention to the breath makes your body feel. Now gently open your eyes and bring your awareness back to your yoga seat in your living room. And let's begin with some gentle stretches for our neck, bringing the right ear to the right shoulder. And follow your breath as you inhale back to center. And exhale to the other side. And let's do this one more time to each side. Now, as your head comes back to that nice tall center space, then gently turn your head to the right like you're backing your car out of a parking space. Following your breath, inhale back to center. And exhale to the other side. And let's do this one more time to each side. And as your head comes back to that nice tall center space, then gently bring your chin to your chest and breathe into the back of your neck. Really let your heavy head relax with your chin on your chest. Try not to bring your shoulders forward. Get a nice stretch for the back of the neck. You might even feel it in your shoulders. Now slowly roll your head to the right, noticing how the stretch moves around to the side of your neck, and stop as your right ear comes to your right shoulder. Now relax your left arm down and stretch your fingertips toward the floor. Really get a nice stretch here. Breathe into that stretch. And then relax the stretch. Place your left hand back into your lap. And slowly roll your head back down to that nice center chin to chest. And breathe in into the back of your neck. Now slowly roll your head to the left. Again, feeling every inch of the stretch as it comes from the back of the neck to the right side of the neck, and stop as your left ear comes to your left shoulder. Now relax your right arm down and stretch your fingertips toward the floor. Keep that stretch nice and active as you breathe into the stretch. And then relax the stretch and place your right hand back in your lap and slowly let your head roll back down to center, chin to chest. One more time, breathing into the back of the neck. And slowly breathe your head right back up to that nice tall center space. Now holding on to the side of your chair, let's push ourselves forward so we're coming closer to the edge of your seat. We're gonna roll our shoulders back nice and slow three times. So we're gonna start by stretching between the shoulder blades, bringing our shoulders forward and up to our ears. Squeezing our shoulders up there, squeeze, squeeze. And as the shoulders round to the back, squeeze your shoulder blades together and keep them nice and tight if you can as you relax the shoulders down the back body. And two more times like this. So rounding your shoulders forward, stretch between the shoulder blades and bring your shoulders all the way up. All the way up to your ears. Squeeze, squeeze. And as the shoulders round to the back, squeeze your shoulder blades together and relax your shoulders down the back body. And one more time like this. So round your shoulders forward, stretch between the shoulder blades, and breathe, always breathe into the stretch. Bring your shoulders up to your ears. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Breathe into any tightness or discomfort as your shoulders come around the back. Squeeze your shoulder blades together and relax your shoulders down the back body. Let's take a nice breath here. And let's reverse direction on those shoulder rolls. So we're gonna start by squeezing our shoulder blades together at the bottom of the circle. You might feel a nice tight little stretch in your chest. Bring your shoulders up the back body, all the way up. Squeezing your shoulders up to your ears, squeeze, squeeze. And as your shoulders round the top of the circle, stretch between your shoulder blades and relax your shoulders down the front. Two more times like that. So squeeze your shoulder blades together at the bottom of the circle and bring your shoulders up the back. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. And then as your shoulders round the top of the circle, stretch between your shoulder blades and round your shoulders down. Nice. one more time like this. So squeeze your shoulder blades together. Itchy eye. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. At the bottom of the circle, bring your shoulders all the way up the back. Oh, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. And then as your shoulders round the top of the circle, stretch between your shoulder blades and round your shoulders down. Very nice. Let's take a nice transition breath right here. And let's go right into a nice spinal twist. So we're going to take our right hand, place it on the outside of the left thigh. The left arm comes to the back of the chair. Nice tall back here. Nice deep breath in. And as you release the breath, turn and look over your left shoulder. And breathe here. On your next inhale, breathe yourself back to center and place your left hand on the outside of your right thigh. Your right arm comes to the back of the chair. Nice tall back, nice deep breath here. And as you release the breath, turn and look over your right shoulder. And on your next inhale, breathe yourself right back to center, placing your hands in your lap. Let's take a nice transition breath right here. Noticing how your body feels. One more nice transition breath. So holding on to our chair, we're going to do our seated pelvic tilts. And this is something, it's for the lower back, but it also works the core muscles and your thigh muscles as well. But this is something that you can do when you're riding in a car or just sitting watching TV. So I'm holding on to my chair and we're just going to scoop our pelvis under, tighten your lower abs. You might feel some tightening throughout your core. Press your feet into the floor. Take a breath. And release. And again, scoop your pelvis under, press your feet into the floor, tighten everything up, and take a breath. And release. One more like that. Scoop your pelvis under, press your feet into the floor, tighten everything up, take a breath, and release. So sitting nice and tall, let's relax our right arm down and breathe it up and over, half crescent moon. Take a breath here. Breathing your right arm up and replacing your hand in your lap, relax your left arm down. Let's breathe the left arm up and over, half crescent moon. And breathe your arm up and back into your lap. Now relax both arms down. Inhale up. And interlace your fingers, stretching nice and tall. See if you can feel your ribs coming up out of your waist. Let's lean to the right, full crescent moon. Breathing up to center, stretch nice and tall, and to the left, full crescent moon. And then breathe yourself all the way up, stretch, stretch, stretch. Release your hands and come all the way down. Now stretch your legs out into a nice wide seat. And we're going to inhale up. And exhale, just dive down. Placing your hands on your shins or wherever they go comfortably. Breathe into this stretch right here. Now take your right hand and bring it over and place it on your left shin and ease into the stretch here. Now let's take the right hand, place it on the right shin, bring the left arm or the left hand over, placing it on the right shin, and ease into this stretch right here. Now, place your left hand on your left shin and breathe into the stretch in center. And engage your core and come all the way up. Adjusting yourself on your seat so you're not falling off. We're going to take our right arm up and over. Let the left hand slide all the way down. Nice little stretch here. Breathe. Let your fingertips bring you all the way up. Place the right hand on the right leg. Bring your left arm up and over. Let your right hand slide all the way down. Take a breath here. And let your fingertips bring you all the way up. We're going to do that one more time to each side. Right hand comes up, left hand slides down. Let the fingertips bring you all the way up. Left arm comes up, right hand slides down. And let your fingertips bring you all the way up. Walk your feet together. Flex your feet up so your feet, your legs are straight out. Flex your feet up, sitting nice and tall in staff pose. And let's take two nice transition breaths right here. Relaxing your arms down by your sides. So let's inhale up and exhale down. Let's inhale up the front, stretching toward the ceiling. Let's twist to the right and open our arms to Thursday. On your next inhale, breathe yourself back up through center. Arch your back. Open your heart center. Embrace this day. And then breathe yourself all the way up, stretch nice and tall. And let's twist to the left and one more time, open up to the all the possibilities of this day. And then breathing yourself up through center. Relax your arms down, placing your hands in your lap. Engage your core and slowly, 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 slowly let your core bring you down to the back of your chair. Now point your toes to whatever is in front of you and stretch your legs out toward whatever is in front of you. Bring your arms up and stretch toward whatever is behind you. Nice long full body stretch. Keep the stretch active. Stretch, stretch. Now relax your arms down by your sides. Hold on to the chair just so that you don't fall off. Bend your knees. Engage your core. and let your core bring you all the way up, and making sure you don't slide off your seat. Sit nice and tall in your yoga seat. One more nice spinal twist right here to end our practice. Placing your right hand on the outside of the left thigh, the left arm comes to the back of the chair. Nice tall back, nice deep breath. As you release the breath, turn and look over your left shoulder. Breathing yourself back to center. Placing your left hand on the outside of the right thigh, your right arm comes to the back of the chair. Nice tall back here. Nice deep breath. And as you release the breath, turn and look over your right shoulder. And on your next inhale, bring yourself back to that nice tall center seat. Relax your arms down by your sides. Let's inhale up. And exhale down. And let's inhale up the front. Bringing our hands together in prayer pose and let them slowly make their way to our heart center. Take a few moments here to rest with the breath. Noticing as you follow the breath through the body, how your body feels after your practice today. Gently open your eyes, bringing your attention back to being in your living room on your yoga seat. Smile. I hope you have a wonderful day. Be careful in the snow when it comes tonight or tomorrow. Be careful as you shovel. and I'll see you on Sunday. Namaste.